Right now, all of our countries are dealing with the health and economic impacts of the global pandemic. But as we look to rebuilding from this crisis, we must do so in a way that will build back better for all of our citizens. And that must include an ambitious plan to take strong action against climate change. Le mois dernier, nous avons déposé un projet de loi qui va nous permettre d'atteindre notre objectif de carboneutralité d'ici 2050 et d'imposer au prochain gouvernement la responsabilité d'atteindre la même cible. Et hier, on a présenté notre nouveau plan d'action ambitieux pour le climat qui nous permettra de dépasser nos objectifs climatiques de 2030. We will raise our emission reduction ambitions. And in partnership with provinces and territories, we, as a country, will strive for the upper end of a range of 32% to 40% below 2005 levels by 2030. We will raise Canada's price on carbon pollution, rising by $15 a ton starting in 2023 and rising to CA$170 per ton by 2030. And we will remain committed to making significant investments in international climate finance, because to effectively fight climate change at home, we must fight it everywhere. This pandemic has taught us the importance of global cooperation, and we must translate that lesson to how we deal with the climate crisis, because our kids and grandkids are counting on us.